first to you gather her now.
Signori, looking a man who had the glory to say what a foe Mr. Sweeney would ever. I beg of you pardon, you'll probably say it was only a cardinal.
No, no, it was a pope. Not at a bruise.
Or if you slip, you nip the skin, you clip at a chin, you lip at a lip a bit, and that's at a truth.
To shave at a face, or even a fart, without a smart, require a heart, it take at a heart. I show you a chart.
I study a starting in my youth.
To clip out a hair, to trim out a beard,
to make it a bristle, clean like a whistle.
This is from early infancy, which has been gave to me by God. It take out a skill, it take out a brains, it take out a will, to take out a brain. It take it a face.
It take it a
wrist.
The winner is Todd!
Now, friends, neighbors, who's for a tooth pulling? Free without charge.
I am, sir.
Anyone else? No one?
Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Pull at a toot.
Ah!
That is skill.
Can damage the root.
Ah! Order a still.
Lord, if you sleep,
you drip, you hit at a pin,
you chip at a tip.
Pull at a toot. Without a grace, you leave out of space. Lower the place, you try to grace.
Without a grace. Sometimes
it's
the case
that
you
even
have to kill.
To
one of the clap. Without a saliva, it could have died. You think you're going to mutter on your back and you go to the gutter. I want a clam like a butter.
Come! It's tired of veins.
Oh.
I use it a heart. It's tired of brains. To give it a heart. It's tired of grace. I went out of
the two-time winner, Mr. Sweeney Todd!